Very excited.
The stage is set for Friday night's Welcome Home LeBron party at Infocision Stadium on the campus of the University of Akron.
I don't think Akron's ever seen a celebration like this.
Crews were busy putting the finishing touches on a celebration for 30,000 of LeBron's closest friends, one that will be filled with plenty of surprises.
Oh, it's going to be off the hook. It's going to be insane.
Friday's party will include a barbecue for over 3,600 of LeBron James's I Promise Wheels for Education students and their families. Following the barbecue, those students will then parade into the stadium and sit on the field near the stage as part of the Welcome Home celebration. A much different scene than LeBron James fans saw in Miami when he joined the Heat.
I think that people need to realize that LeBron has never been out of the lives of these 800 children who we're honoring tonight, who are part of his Wheels for Education program. He's been part of their lives week in, week out.
The buzz and the excitement is building. Fans showed up more than 7 hours before the event is scheduled to step off. They can't wait to welcome King James back home.
I can't even put it into words. It's amazing. I knew he would come back.
No, I hope LeBron announces that he might make it to the championship this year.
In Northeast Ohio, nothing is given. Everything is earned. You have to work for what you have, LBJ.
This will be LeBron's first public appearance in Northeast Ohio since his now famous essay declaring he was coming back home to play for the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Well, the best evidence of the excitement that LeBron's return has meant to the people has been the fact that we sold out of free tickets in a matter of a couple of hours.
Akron and Northeast Ohio can only hope this is the first of many parties involving LeBron James and his fans. Yeah.